peaceful Christmas family car ride.
Happy freaking Thanksgiving, everyone!
Happy Thanksgiving!
I need a beer.
Headed to the plane.
Headed to the plane.
Charlie. Curacao.
Charlie.
Look at that. Look, Charlie, here for you.
So the kids showed up last night, flew into Curacao here. Lenny and I showed up yesterday morning so we could spend all day provisioning, moving the boat to this awesome marina. So here we are at the Santa Barbara Resort. There's my beautiful bride.
I just hung the courtesy flag.
Oh yeah. So we're tied up at the face dock here. You can see the ocean right behind. And the whole resort just lines up next to this face dock. You can swim right off the boat here. You can snorkel. It's a pretty cool place. What's going on down here?
Charlie wants you.
Hi, Charlie.
Don't be so happy. It's early. I'm tired.
Okay, so going over the bridge over Central Curacao. Get ready to see this. And you'll be able to see the mountains of Venezuela to the south of us.
That's an awesome cruise ship.
And this is the old Dutch downtown you're seeing over there with all the red roofs. Don't you blink, you might miss it. We got a rocket to just live it. So guys, what'd you think about that cave?
Great.
That cave rocked. Because you're in Dutch land. Better than anything I've ever had. Because you're so damn beautiful. Read it.
Cheers. Cheers.
Cheers. So in Curacao with three kids, a grandkid, a couple significant others.
A lot of people. But we're having a great time.
It is good. But we're taking a few minutes to walk around by ourselves, get a break. Wait, I shouldn't put this on camera.
Yeah, no, they're going to see it.
So it's always tricky when you get your dive tanks filled on an island at a dive shop because they want to, you know, they want to be your guide. They want to take you diving, but we like diving alone on our own boat. So now I'm asking this guy, like, where to dive?
You can tie
to. Those I can tie to. And then where should we dive? What do you think? We've got beginners and advanced. Is there any place that starts at 20 and goes down?
The whole length of the side is like this. There's the shore. There's a massive plateau that goes down and then it drops.
Oh, okay. So you can have different depths. Yeah, multi-level. Nowhere over here.
No,
okay.
From here.
Okay, that is fantastic.
Thank you so much.
Thank you very much. That was the most pleasant dive shop experience I've ever had.
Yeah.
Besides the experience.
Besides Tyler's dive shop in Florida. No, they were just nice and they were helpful and they told us where to dive. So here we are at the Santa Barbara Resort in Curacao for Thanksgiving 2016. And we've got all of our kids here today and grandchild. And so this is Tyler, my soon-to-be son-in-law. And Lindsay, my daughter, and Megan, my daughter.
Favorite daughter.
And Lenny, you all know, and Ariella, possibly soon to be daughter, well, anyway. And Parker, my son. So, and my granddaughter's down below. Anyway, but I got an email tonight from one of our followers of our YouTube channel, and it was, I read it, and it almost made me emotional. It's so good. So, and I'm going to read it to you now. Okay. Randy and Lenny, just a quick note of thanks and a happy Thanksgiving from Suzanne and I. We want to thank you so much for the tips of our charter in the BVI this week. We've had a great time with our kids, including two incredible days on Anegada. We're in Great Harbor tonight for Thanksgiving dinner at Foxy's. Oh. Norman Island tomorrow, then back home on Sunday. I didn't mention this the first time I emailed you, but we honestly never knew about boating and this lifestyle until I basically binge-watched your first 7 episodes early this spring. Had never thought this was something a couple could do, but instantly knew that my wife Sue and I could be doing this. We got hooked on Sailing La Vagabond and SV Delos from you turning us on to it, and now we totally have the bug. I have taken the ASA 101, 103, 104, and 114 course, so now we are here alone without a captain chartering in the BVI. Today we did a passage to Anegada from Virgin Gorda and to Jos Van Dyke from Anegada under our belt. We also navigated Savannah Bay, which really grew our confidence. So excited to be opening a new chapter. Anyway, I know we have a lot more to see and do, but we are thankful today. You all chose to share your adventures with the world and inspired us to get out there. Hope all is well and you have a great holiday. Fair winds, Jason, Suzanne and family. So this is Jason and Suzanne crew and their 4 children in the BVI on Thanksgiving.
Aww, oh, they're little.
They're young kids.
Oh, how cute.
Okay. And anyway, this email just really touched me today because we make these videos just for fun and just to share it with people, and we hope they get a lot out of it. And if you read the comments underneath our channel and see how much enjoyment and inspiring to go sailing and do this kind of lifestyle, we've had a lot of people tell us that they've started taking sailing classes or started chartering, or they want to retire by a boat and sail around the world or what have you. And a lot of people say that these videos have kind of got them into it. But this couple had never been on a boat or been sailing until they watched our videos, and now they're here in the BVI living the life. And so anyway, that's just great. So,
what's their name?
Jason and Suzanne.
Jason and Suzanne.
Cheers.
To Jason and Suzanne.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Happy Thanksgiving.
So we got some serious rain today and thunderstorms, probably associated with the hurricane, late season hurricane in the Caribbean. So we're gonna go try to go diving with the kids this morning because it's probably not gonna be raining underwater. You might get a little sunshine here.
Can we throw up a dive fly?
Oh, where is it,
man? I'm gonna do it when they get off.
Make it my GoPro.
Look, it's working. Clearly my granddaughter will be scuba diving at
10.
No, we're gonna break.
Ready for our first dive in Curacao.
Be careful, everybody.
Down on me, pressing down on you. No man has spoken.
was the diving?
Amazing.
Fantastic.
Oh, it was very good. We had a good day.
Look at this mess.
I know, I can't stand the mess.
What do you mean?
It's a lot of mess to go diving.
But it's well worth it.
Walls, fortifications are also here, kids.
This is awesome.
Woo! This is sweet.
Oh my god.
Oh, they're up there. Did you see a couple of beautiful girls? Yeah.
Parker, you want to get it through the top there, and you want to make sure that the halyard is a perfect U shape from the top to the sail, not twisted.
Are we sailing? We're
going to
be sailing a little bit.
There she goes.
So we got into a pretty big squall, so we had to reef the main and the jib, send the kids down into the cockpit, and we're about to get the deluge on us.
Training session over.
Yeah, training over.
For now.
So after a pretty rough crossing from Curacao to Klein Curacao, we had some 8 to 10 footers, boat crashing a little, couple squalls. Here come the divers. Klein Curacao, dive one.
There were like four, three strikes.
You guys see it?
Yeah, I heard them.
In the water?
Yeah.
No, I thought it was a motor.
No, that was thunder and lightning.
I thought it was a motor. That's why I kept looking.
Guys, that dive was freaking great.
That dive was awesome.
The wall over there was great. It drops down to 100 feet.
Yeah.
Of course, Megan just goes for the bottom.
I know.
I had to go down and finally pull rank on her and say, get your butt up here. So, guys, how'd you like Klein Curacao?
Woo!
Awesome. Beautiful. We saw turtles, eels, eagle rays.
Everybody else is a Seminole. And tonight is
Gator
the Florida State game.
We have some
Seminoles. We're laughing together. Down in FLORIDA. Yay!
Woo! Now we're at the point where we're just ready for them to leave. Right? Well, I mean, just get on a plane.
Yeah.
We gotta clean the boat. We gotta haul it tomorrow. This is how
you.
They stretch out the last minute before their plane takes off.
That's fun.
Charlie, say bye, YouTube.
Bye, YouTube.
I'm sad right now.
I am too.
I felt a lot of love in this parking lot. Well, it was here a minute ago. It was really good.
of course, and my family, but mainly my daughter.
I'm thankful for my wonderful husband and our fabulous life and our amazing family that we can share it with.
I'm thankful for my beautiful family and the Smiths and my little bee.
I'm thankful for my new job.
No, I'm thankful for his new job.
Holler back. I'm getting there.
And my wonderful, beautiful girlfriend. And my adorable niece.
I am thankful for my wonderful family and my amazing fiance. And I'm very thankful for the wedding we're going to have in 3 months, and I'm very excited about it.
I'm very thankful for Susan P. Cole, my mother, Captain Bill, my father, Jessie, don't have a good nickname for her, my sister.
Just Jess.
My beautiful fiance, her beautiful family.
So, because it was just my father's 80th birthday, my life couldn't get any better. But I'm very thankful for my parents and the way they raised me, and I'm trying to pass on that tradition with my family. So I am thankful for my parents and family.
On school, you said you were thankful for Lily and Farfar and macaroni and cheese. So what are you thankful for today?
That's really cute.
You still thankful?
Same thing.
The same thing.